Here we have a little boy named Benny Boy. Skinny Benny. Hold on, Benny. Try me on camera like you've been doing. I raised this litter from an egg. He's already has stones, but every time he tries to bite me, I'm about to blow some prescription cannabinoid on him. And that counts as one right there. Get that. He looked like he thought about kissing me, didn't he? Now I see he puffing up. He wanted to bite me. That's almost another violation, but he didn't open his mouth. Hey, big boy, you big. Oh, you so big. Look at him. Wow, big boy, he man big. I raised this lizard from an egg, by the way, once again. Used to be my baby. Look at him now. Maybe it's true what they say about reptiles. Look at him. I don't know if he's just coming into puberty. Or I lost his goddamn mind. Did everybody see that? He just bit the metal of the lamp. Shake over the part. That's a video. That was a violation. That is. You go crazy, pop. Wake up a credit ball. No. Oh, here, hit the ball. No, I said bite the ball. I think that's another violation. Everybody, get down. Put a puff cloud on his ass. He's gonna chill out probably at least after a couple hits, hopefully. Ben, you gonna chill out now? Everybody, get down! Quit! I'm gonna have to hit. Look at him, I think he's kind of getting a buzz. Just a little bit slower. Yeah, he can't find his damn stick. I think he's finally getting high. Come on, Ben. Come on, you going? Look at him. He's been doing this for a week. And no, it's not because of the cannabinoid. I just now figured it's one of my last ideas. Chill him out before I had to put his punk ass in the cage somewhere. Like in the laundry room. What the hell is my cat doing while they be? Oh, dookie dookie cat dookie. That's it. Benny, you be good boy. You were wonderful. I think he's chilling out. Benny, chilling out, boy. You be good boy now. No, come on, Ben, let's go. I used to tell him that and he would get crawl up my arm. Now he is so big and bad. Didn't I just throw one in there? I threw that one broke down cricket. The one you tried to bite my hand instead of it. Hold on, I'm gonna get you one. I get you two crickets, but shut up. Alright, hold on, babe. This is a test. Hey, babe. Babe, I go get you a cricket. Chill out.
Man.
Oh, he's been tearing that leaf up. Look what he does. He jumped. He got me and bit the top of the lampshade.
Ben, you better quit.
So, see, that's why I just blew through his weed in his
face. Look at him.
Because he's been trying me like that.
He is so crazy. Ben.
I think she's a damn badass.
What are you doing, yeah. Ben? He just leaped at me.
I want you to name Brand Ben. He's tough now.
He used to come to me.
No, he just, I was messing with
the snakes
down
him.
There. He came running down.
He spit me.
No, I was messing with the plants trying to clean up. He came running down and tried to bite me. Came running down the stick.
Oh my God, look he's at so look, aggressive.
He's trying to show up. I said, get you like that.
Why don't you turn that music off then?
No, he was already doing it.
Oh, look at him. Look at him. Look at him.
Yeah, he's being bad. No, you don't let him play a warning, it'll be hurt. Quit!
Ben.
I'm feeding him. I'm feeding him. Get out.
Ben.
I'm feeding him crickets.
Oh my God, why is he so
I told you he's acting crazy. He's been doing that. He's probably mad because he ain't got a friend. He wants to go. He wants to leave with some friends. Good. No, he's not gonna eat. He gotta sit there and stare at it like he's mad. Ben. Oh, he just tried to run to bite me. He wanted to run to go eat. I put four crickets in this jar though. Yeah, Ben, you go get the crickets, okay? Not me. I want to plug the lights too. See, we'll get questions. I know I'm going to get questions. Oh, maybe because he's got them lights. Okay, I ain't got no disco lights. He likes the disco lights. Don't know why to say the music either. That's not even medium high. I'm allowed to live my life, by the way. Get them crickets, Ben. Chill out. Go get them crickets then. You want to get somebody. Go get them crickets. What? Cricket down there. Cricket down there. You might have the munchies by now. Everybody get down. What are you doing there? You been trying me again? This is like that girl that was in here. I don't know, he told y'all was boss. You think you proved your point now? You're gonna be cool? I don't think you did, actually. I think I pumped your ass up. But besides that, the crick's been. That's it, I'm gonna let them out. I ain't letting them sit there while you think about it for hours. There you go, let them go. Uh-huh. See, you gotta put the creeps down in that aquarium with some plants and dirt and food. So that, cause they've been escaping. He sits there, he likes to watch them walk around. And takes him down an hour to eat down three crickets sometimes. Maybe I need to keep him hungry. He listens better too when he's hungry. He like runs down and begs for food. After he got everything he needs, he's a little jerk. Kind of reminds me of my girlfriend.
Ben, boy, you be good boy.
Hey, can I see him?
No.
Why can't I see him? He doesn't need to be that mean.
What are you going to do? You want me to grab him and put him on your shoulder? Get out of here. You're getting on my nerves.
I just want to see.
You're not. You're an impede animal training. All you're going to do is mess up my animal training. You're going to bite you too, by the way.
Ben, why are you so mean? You're so pretty. I already knew you was pretty. Oh my gosh. Why do you want to
get your finger toward the top of
his
head?
Look at him. Dude, he's.
Get out. You're just the tag. I told you. Get out. You're just going to make him even meaner. I'm trying to stop fighting with him. I told him to go. He's going to get crickets instead. He's going to get crickets. Ben, look. Oh, look at that cricket. Cricket down there. Go get them. Here, cricket. They going to get away, Ben. Cricket's going to get away. Look at that, Danny. Danny. Get him. Quit being bad. Look at his eyeball. Ben. Cricket down there. That damn. Look at him. Oh, better not put your hand down here. Really looks like a dinosaur up close up.
It's a dino. I think it's a T-Rex. It's crazy. Look at its claws. Deadly oven mitt claws.
I'm trying not to mess with him. Let him go take it out on them crickets, hopefully.
Hey, well, get him to come out. See if he'll act right.
He's chilling out. He's going to go eat some crickets. Maybe he just throws a fit when the sugar's low. I don't know.
He's acting like an asshole.
I told you. I think he needs a friend. Ben, am I cramping your style, Benny? I can't even take a shower right now, Benny, in my own bedroom. Oh, who is cramping whose style?
Trust me, buying up,
and I've learned a bit of stuff, and I think I own it now. I used to tell him that he get excited. He getting to be a big grown up boy now. He's a bad alligator, Crip Lizard. Yeah, remember back when he broke out the egg? He used to be smaller than my damn pinky, Benny. And I'm
fed you when you was hungry. Now you're gonna bite me, that's messed up, man. Too bad you ain't got no skills to fight in. Got something for your punky ass, boy. Punch it in your stomach.
Stomach feels soft. They ain't got no stomach muscles. Down, Benny. I thought you was down, man. Why you gotta be such a hater now? Always trying to fight, man. He's either effing or effing. And he ain't got no girl, so he's effing. Oh, look at him. Oh, you bit that metal. You tough, boy. Scratching up my damn Indian lamp. I don't know who's worth more. Maybe I'll put your skin around the base a bit. Ben, why are you being bad? Ben, get down there, go get them. Them down there.
So funny looking.
Right, well, it always looks like it's difficult. Like, you think I might be going that way. I'm gonna up me, get some grab a bit. It's perfect. If I got extra dirt through it, after I take a do it, I can wipe it with my oven mitt. Better chill out, boy. You quit being bad. Come to me, baby. My little baby boy, you better quit being bad. Oh, you don't even see that, man. God damn, he's trying to bite me again. You should have seen what he just did. I put my hand down here. And then he tried to come at me like he's an alligator that's starving. Sorry, Brandy, can I put my hand down right here? Is that cool? Alright, that's cool. Sorry, man, go ahead. Sorry, man, go ahead. That's what I was gonna say. I'm messing with little sticks and stuff. See, I've been looking for the light. But I'll keep them off. Just chill them out. Night cream of my style, man. Can't have the lights on. Cricket Daddy, Ben, go get them. Oh, look at the cricket down there. Right there, Ben.
This is a story about a magical place where everything's amazing, especially the people. We can tell you everything there is to know about over 400,000 pieces of beer. Tell them, Lenny.
Put me in bed, Lenny, Ben.
He does this all day. We'll help you find the right thing, which is often not the most expensive.
He's kind of looking at me. He's staring me down, shooting daggers again.
That's pretty rare. And just like you, we love to explore and
share. Like, you want to eat me instead of no crickets, Ben? That's fucked up. I mean, sorry, messed up.
I love it when he does this. Oh, by the way, if you can't meet us in person,
Ben, get the crickets down.
Think of us as collaborators, production partners, problem solvers. This is great. He's made 5 gold records. You can play your voice high. And here's Jay, the king of the candidates. Wait, I'm not ready, Jay. Sometimes we geek out and help each other. Mostly, we're here to help you. Like Lenny, who's still going. Because there's a lot to say when you're making some pretty important decisions. So now you...
Throw a country black on then.
Hey, man, put the needle on the record, man. That's about bumps on that motherfucking country black, dog. Wow, dog. That shit is gone.
See that? I'm trying to take it. Figured out a child. Got a song come off. Stuck my hand down there. I can't put my hand right there? What about right here? Can I put my hand right here? What do you mean, man? You come over and bite me, we're gonna have a problem. That cool? Ben. Oh, no, trying to sneak up on me now, I see that. They're gone now. No, gone now, I seen that. Quit being me. Go get them crickets. Go get the crickets, I said. Yeah, don't want me to point my big mouth at you. You need some more CBD. Go get them crickets. Leave me alone. Just don't throw crickets in there, by the way. He's the Egyptian lover lizard. He always walks like an Egyptian. You better go on then. Then, man, get out of here if you ain't gonna eat and you're gonna try to bite me. Manny. You gonna make up there? Good. Better quit being bad. Gonna get them crickets? Oh, you look like you might be getting a little hungry, huh? About dinner time. Which one have been? Two, yeah. Put it on the venom song. There you go. Be like a lizard guy. Lizard man. Mr. Ben. Sometimes he watches videos. Ben.
Yo, wait up. I got a song filled with shit for the strong will. When the world gives you a bomb deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you when it talks to you like you don't belong. It tells you you're in the wrong field when something's in your mitochondria, cause it lands on you. Knock, knock, let the devil in, manipulate as I've ever been. Head is spinning, this medicine screaming. Nick, 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 magazine. Nick, 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 like a solid ball. Like a Allen pole. Red ring should have been dead a long time ago. Liquid Tylenol, gelatin. Sleep my skeleton, skeleton. Wicked, back it all high. But I think I smell this in a balance fit. You know what happened?
You know you want some crickets down there.
Hell with acceleration. Blew up my
I used to hand feed this lizard and he tried to run up on my arm. Now he's crazy madman. German. Time to go get them crickets, Ben. Ben, what about them crickets, son? Crickets. That it. Crickets down there, Ben. They're gonna hit him dead over here to give him that tongue. Down here. And help look at him. Nice to bring him out, right? Come on. Oh, they ain't thinking about them crickets, boy. You ain't gonna crickets go chill out, huh? I'm a cricket man. Go get him, Ben. See him down there. Get him cricket down there.
I went through your return line by line and everything looks straight.
Oh, good.
Where are you at?
I'm actually calling you from my yacht.
Get him cricket down there, Ben. Go get him. Yo, you're supposed to get up during the song. I want to tell you about being a terrible actor. Oh, what's that, Ben? Quick, down there. What's that? Something's happening on my damn camcorder. I'm just acting like it don't like my mirror card. What's that doing there, Benny? Get them. Messed up and rampaged against me, but you ain't gonna bite them crickets. Ben? Ben is eyeball.
What about the quick Ben? Get that.
Come on, give us a climax. You gonna go up or you gonna go down? Oh, we already hit climax. Now we need the conclusion.
Conclusion. Cricket Danny, you ain't gonna get them. See, I'm offended. They're doing all that and you ain't gonna run and get them?
My best friend, of course he made it. Slaughterhouse, psychopath killer. Let's hear it. Sit there knowing nobody in his bathtub, but I'm not living like that. I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer, 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 killer. I just can't deal with my love sometime like that. So I call that the tweezer. Oh, you don't remember I used to hand feed too. Now you being mean.
I'm a psychopath, I'm never keeping it plain. Never come running with something up and about. Ever since I was a little kid, doodle in the class. Drew a picture with my teacher, bullet in his head, ruler in his ass with a toilet in front of him, throwing up, pissed off. Probably symbolic of this thought, tick tock. To my inner enemy in a rut, I'm having nightmares. I'll leave him behind my dreams with anything less than a full pain. It's like I'm General Hung and I'm standing in front of a gun. I'm putting myself in a way of a bullet to pull rank. The hood is over my eyes, but the war lane. Yeah, got them
to tell it out.
Every you want your will, you nigga consider hiding yourself something that's so lyrical to a
yeah, behavior problems, huh?
Now I wanna talk about these niggas from Detroit. Before me and Shady, you was thinking about Detroit. You put the world on tour, so watch how you say fuck me.
What's your name? You always don't do it.
Cause I was in the 9-11 in Chicago, 9-11 at the same time. I had already been crying, this is 9-7. That's the only thing that you think of, baby. You better be a trip. I'm a psychopath, I'm a killer. Oh, you ain't never killed.
Oh, he's got a Grammy snick because he's we are wrestling. They knew we needed that extra hand. Such a sissy.
I'm a street preacher with a
street sweeper full of heat seekers for your cheap speakers.
All I told you, you come, man.
Welcome to the slaughterhouse. Niggas try to tell me I spell too much. Capital S to the left, to the
D-E-R. I was just going to pet you, man. God dang. Yeah, my bad, Tom. Chill that. Chill that, boy. You know what? Maybe I could turn him upside down and chill him out like that. And then, bro. Remember that? I like how the dude sucked.
Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah. Oh, chill that, boy.
Oh, you're too much. We get that? I don't think I did it right. You jumped back. Ow, he almost got me. Quit it, Ben. Messed up.
Alright,
one time before him in the weird direction. Alright, go ahead. I'm gonna leave you alone, go ahead. Go ahead then, Ben, go. Get away from my lamp, man. Go. Go ahead. I guess the clue is you're gonna be a jerk. Or I'll be a jerk. However, anybody wants to look at it. We're both just whatever, Ben. Go ahead, Ben. Go. So we're in the window right now. He just walked over there and come back. That's what I'm worried about Riptide. What, Ben? Go ahead, go there. Go away. Get the dog.
That's a kangaroo. If you see the
root
of potty, that's a good potty.
Because
that yellow tail.
They only get the blue line on the set and they're mad. Usually ain't even blue right there. Only when you get to meet the devil, Billy. Skinny devil, Billy. He said, I just natural born killer lizard.
Yeah.
Let me make me.
Vader's not fucking with it.
Go ahead, Billy, then get.
Revolt TV isn't fucking with her. Shit, even her old niggas from back in the day ain't even fucking with her. Why the fuck do I have to fuck with her?
Not even skinny Benny.
You're making me mad as fuck right now, man. I got a drink. Why the fuck do I have a drink and I'm mad?
These people cussing extra.
Hold on right quick.
They got to die. Oh, there must be a fake. Yeah. Oh, hey, what's up?
Yeah, motherfuckers be talking that shit, talking about Wiley and Mike Smith and Boo and Triple Six. Nigga, I am Triple Six. Fuck you, I'm
out. Oh, yes. Oh, she about to put a hit on his ass.
Well, I guess this is the climax. I mean, not climax. Conclusion. We're running out of video space anyway. I'm gonna leave this alone. Hopefully, he understands that I'm a fight to deal with, even if he is too. He better recognize too. But I'm gonna leave this alone. Party on.